Hello guys, welcome back to Survival Minecraft. This map is the cube. This is all we get to live.
Hey.
Slash kick.
No, please.
I need to threaten him every time he attacks me. That's why I'm on such low health and hunger. I'm just kidding. This is New World. This button equals fun times and probably freezing his Minecraft.
See the world? Create.
New world. So yeah.
Okay. My Minecraft does freeze, guys.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. Welcome to the hub. In front of you, you can see a button. When you press it, the map will generate a random 32 by 32 world. The world has random ores, mobs, and more. Also, I don't know what each of these things back here represent. There's no buttons on them or anything.
I'm guessing these are the worlds or something. Like, is there more world?
Yeah, no idea. Either way, I'm using the Kurt Spade pack. Philip downloaded it and sent it to me, so I asked him for it. Ooh, that's loud. I'm gonna turn my mouse volume down a bit. Let's press the button.
Whoops. Oh, well. Oh, I didn't freeze. Whoa, the sun. Look at that, guys. You see my sun? It's perfect. Look at my sun. I have no world. I'm frozen in the air.
Yeah. Don't worry, the world is coming. Well, how did you hit me?
What do you mean, how did I hit you? I'm in a glass box. Okay, I'm staring at the sun. Oh, shooting star. Shooting star. You see, guys? Shooting star. Whoa, this is an ace amount.
Ouch.
That hurt.
I had a look on, single player, and I got a map very similar to this. So, well, we need to gather whatever resources we can get from this world, then probably go back to the hub and generate a new one.
Hey, there's a skeleton! I don't like the skeleton.
Oh, this one has a random mall. Skeleton. I'm gonna smack him with a stick. Oh, there's more! Ouch! I'm almost dead because of you from earlier. Dude, grab whatever blocks you can from here. There's a magma block, you may as well get it.
Get out of here.
Okay, I'm just gonna TP to you. We're allowed to do that. If one of us is still in the world, we can TP back to each other. Also, keep inventory is not on. We're gonna need keep inventory on. Game rule, keep inventory, true.
I keep just getting a bunch of sticks. And now you're getting, all right, I got you. I need food, so I probably need to die.
Oh, dude, there's a bunny. I'm gonna kill it.
Oh, he drops. Look at that. I killed one.
Oh, you know what I just realized?
Get in that water. Get in the water with your friends. I'm getting attacked. Yeah, I know what I just realized. I died.
Okay. Well, you're off, aren't you?
I'm not careful, guys. I'm gonna start recording. Oh, my Minecraft crashed and I keep dying.
Oh yeah, maybe you should go and jump on your dad's computer.
Wait. I don't wanna break it in my room. That's in the living room. This computer's, it's weird because it doesn't have all my stuff on it, like my Minecraft servers and crap. It has nothing of it. I crashed it one time on basketball to use it. Okay. Slash TP. And I'm here.
Ah! Oh. I say maybe we go to a new world.
The bunny. Buddy! Come on, buddy. Stay away. They're aggroed on you, so I can't sit here and hit them like this.
I'm not getting anything from any of these leaves.
Sometimes they don't give you anything.
Sometimes? I haven't gotten anything from...
Keep inventory is not on, by the way.
Really? Game rule. Keep inventory. True.
I
Maybe the server is preventing us from setting that as a thing. Which doesn't make sense, because how are we meant to get our items back when we travel between worlds? Alright, cover me. I need to tab out and check the town. Game rule. Keep inventory true. I might not have the permission to do it, but hopefully the server does. Alright,
yeah. I got hide.
Okay, sweet. I was about to say, I think all the skeletons are gone. Oh, you. Ow, I'm gonna die. I know what we're meant to do. We're meant to gather stuff from the world, then click back to hub, because we won't die, so we won't lose our stuff. And I think we're meant to, like, set up chests and stuff in the hub.
Don't just constantly click. Use the defense click.
Oh, yeah, so this is the spam clicking feature thing, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You can't spam click. That's annoying,
and
you know why?
And I crashed again.
Okay.
As long as you don't die, we can come back to that world.
Well, you might want to come quick.
Mind back for that, but you just gonna go quick anyway.
Okay, no problem.
Did you die?
No, I'm still here. I just need to turn off my resource pack. Because this is for an older version of Minecraft. Instead, I'm going to turn on Spax. That actually has the 1.1.
Oh, generating new world! Okay. Wait, what?
Did you generate a new world?
I clicked it on accident.
That's all good. That wasn't really...
And it said I killed you.
Ah.
That's kind of funny.
I only had a load of sticks.
We get a tree world. Oh, it's the same thing. It's the same world every time.
Really? We got that world again?
Yeah.
There's such a low chance of that actually happening.
Obviously not. I just keep getting a bunch of sticks. I've literally got to 11 sticks. 12 sticks.
Alright, yeah, let's grab a load of sticks or whatever we can get from here.
14, 17,
16, 18, 19, 20, 21. If we're lucky, we'll eventually get a decent world.
There's an Enderman!
Oh, this one's spawning an Enderman.
Yeah, but it won't attack you unless you hit it. I'm right beside it.
Oh, look at it.
There's two of them.
Also, we can't get the magma stuff. We need a pickaxe for it, which sucks. We can't get magma blocks. Yes, I got a sapling!
You did not.
I did.
Oh, you can get saplings?
Yeah. Why do you think I've been breaking them?
Oh, I thought you can only get stuff from other things.
Nah, only problem is we can't put them on sand. Oh, there's chaos here. Let's kill these guys.
Oh, I got a sapling too. Come here, you dumb cow. Meat, yes. Your skin's not working on my screen for some reason.
Yeah, our skins are working for me though. Alright, you keep taking care of that cow. I'm gonna come up here and stall on this one.
Oh, I gotta hide!
Sweet, meat. So we've got meat, we've got leather.
How many do I have to help though?
All we need now is like actual resources. Alright, so do go to your inventory and see the little lime green guy.
Well, you know, if I wasn't freezing, I would.
I almost just fell off my chair. You see, I don't want to create new world because it'll kill you. But I don't want to have to wait. Oh, this is obsidian. So I got an obsidian. I knew these other four. But I didn't realize the same one was obsidian. It looked more like coal.
Only if I got computer in a minute.
Okay. Well, let's have a look. How long is this video going to go? 10 minutes. Okay. Alright, sweet. You're back in the hub. Let's go to a new world.
What? Wait a minute.
Hang on. Hold out your stick. Ow. No PvP. No PvP. Because remember, we lose our items when we die. No, you didn't kill me. Yes! We got a good world!
Oh, I found iron!
Already?
Right here.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I froze.
There's no dirt on this world so far.
Oh, I'm gonna just go jump on my dash computer.
Okay. I'll continue breaking. Just, yeah, when you get back, call me again.
Be right back.
Okay. So, Philip will be back in a minute. His computer hasn't been very happy with Minecraft.
See ya.
Be
back in
a
minute.
No! Oh, God. Oh. Okay. Think. If you kill them, then surely they can't keep coming back, right? There's only, like, a specific number that spawn in. I think that's how it works. This isn't good. No, I'm gonna die. Back, teleport to hub. Okay, well, I got wood. Now, let's test my theory from earlier about the whole being able to, like, put stuff down and store stuff in the hub world. Yes! Okay. Okay, I'm putting all my stuff in there, and then I'm generating a new world. Oh, that was the worst possible thing that could have happened. We got blazes on that map. That one, of all the maps. Okay. Ooh! Oh! And I died. Okay, so this was basically just me showing you guys some of the worlds at this point. I can't believe I died on that one. That whole randomized mob thing is going to be a pain in the ass when it starts spawning in Ender Dragons. Or Withers. Oh, God. This could be a whole lot harder than we thought. What's this? Like Prismarine? Did I get a Prismarine map? There's a star in here. Ah, I should have made a wooden pick. Oh well. Hey, you know that wooden world?
Yeah.
Yeah. We're lucky that we got any wood out of it at all.
How?
Blazes.
You died, didn't you?
Blazes.
God! Man, that sucks. Okay, well, guys, I'm back, if you're still recording.
For people who didn't see, on Philip's end, right after, so we loaded into, like, a foresty area, and then blazes started spawning in just after you left, Philip.
Wow.
Yeah, so they started to burn down the map, and I was like, no! And then I was on one heart and teleported back to hub. And so far, my theory of being able to put stuff down in the hub world to be able to store things and stuff like that, and using that as like your central base of operations, that is correct.
Okay, finally. Okay, good.
So
good,
we have good. Some wood. Yes, okay, this is plain clay. That's good.
Wait, pots.
Okay, well, at least we know this is this would be possible with Tinker's Construct.
For real, though.
Yeah. This would be we could actually try and do that.
True.
Like, in a later episode, we could start making it water to it all.
Play demo. Wait a minute. No, my Minecraft count just go out? That is retarded.
Okay, I gotta stack
your clay. Oh my god, on my dad's computer, it says I'm underneath your boy's shadow. Switch account. Add a new user. I forgot, I gave my sister my old account. Whoopsie!
Older sister or younger sister?
Younger sister.
Okay. Yeah, I just got a prismarine world. But yeah. After that, I generated a new world, and it was, like, all purpley, and I saw diamonds and redstone and stuff on it, and then I died.
My computer's broken.
Yeah. Also, guys, sorry.
It's not broken, it's just being stupid, lagging.
Sorry about all the background noise here. Sometimes it just can't be helped.
No, I love you.
Nobody cares, go away!
Go away!
What? From what? No! No! I don't care. No. It's being stupid. It's lagging. It's freezing. And it's broken. I gotta fix it. It's freezing.
But you never... I ask you sometimes. You're like, no, I'm playing it.
It's freezing.
But you always say that. You always say that.
You can ask Zaven.
Yeah, it is legitimately freezing and crashing repeatedly.
Yeah, it really does freeze.
Is it freezing?
Yes.
Yes.
I don't even know him, so I don't believe him.
Okay.
That's not nice.
Oh, I'm not even on 1.10.
Yeah, Philip, you might want to load up into
1.10. Shut up, Zaven.
Might be useful.
Shut up. I want to touch Robbie and tell him to bring his computer.
And I'm stuck. Okay, it doesn't matter. There wasn't a whole lot in this world. I got some slime balls and some clay out of it. Yes, okay, the items do save between worlds. Generating another. And another one bites the dust. I should probably have lunch soon. Oh, dude, I got a mycelium world.
I don't have Optifine. Dang it. My other computer has Optifine.
Live with it.
Shut up. You don't understand what my soul has got here. Well, this computer is a freaking beast. I wish this desktop computer was mine. I'm going to save up money to buy me my own computer.
That's what I'm doing soon enough. Oh, this is for me, witches. This isn't good.
Oh, crap.
Okay. Is it a mushroom mycelium world, but I'm poisoned, I'm slow.
Can't you just hide?
No.
You know, if you die, you lose all your stuff, right?
Yeah, I know, but I've put a load of it in the chest.
So, do we have a double chest for us?
No, we have a single chest. But this world has, like, redstone and lappies and stuff. Quick, teleport to hub.
You died in hub, didn't you?
No, I was poisoned. Okay, generating another world.
1.10.2, not responding. I hate this computer sometimes.
I'm trying so hard not to laugh. I'm gonna spawn in here and I'm gonna instantaneously die. It's gonna like land in fire.
Like if I know like 4 to 6 or 8 weeks in advance for a baby shower, you might not come up.
Oh, dude, I got the mycelium world again.
Guess what?
What?
That's what we were thinking anyway.
We can chat.
Okay. So on a Sunday.
Hang on.
Okay.
I'm gonna hop a hot. Hey, you're in.
Your boy.
Also, oh,
another question. I'm about to.
This one's spawning in slimes. I can handle them. Oh, magma cubes. Yes, we can get magma cubes.
Over there.
We
ow!
Over
there.
As you get slain by magma cube.
I was on half a hot.
Better hurry up and get back before I get it done.
Yeah,
I just died.
I was about to say, don't die.
I have all my stuff here, too.
Which I know she comes back like every 3 weeks or so.
Report to HUD. Okay, I'm here at HUD.
Don't throw it like that.
Come on, let's go. All right, I'm going to click create a new world.
Okay. I was just making a wooden pickaxe. Yes.
Okay.
I'm moving this computer towards me.
Yeah. I just heard a...
Yeah, it's my computer. Why is it... Oh, it's black.
Alright.
Oh, my God, this world again.
Oh, and a chest. I can't get it with a wooden pick. And there's diamonds. So the one world that doesn't have fucking stone is the one world I bring a wooden pick to. But this place... Dude.
Rat.
Oh, no. Okay, well, grab the dirt. If you see dirt, grab it.
Yes.
I got string.
No.
There's a spider, and it's attacking me. And I killed it. Two string, young man. Let's get one more string, and I have enough to make a bow.
Oh, dude, remember they don't attack us during the day.
Oh, I have four string. Why die? So help me God. Hey, come get this over here. Come get this magma cube. Magma cube.
Hang on.
I'm teleporting the hub so I can more second the chest.
Okay. Afterwards, teleport back here.
But I'm gonna find that
project.
And then I'm gonna fuck the best
thing
and all
the
I just keep
hitting
myself.
No, hit me!
And I haven't said anything to Dad yet. I know Dad's wanted him to come down, but I just don't know about getting back up here, so I'm gonna have to check on him.
Jeez, your family's loud, aren't they?
Yeah. Okay.
Three more string. We have a total of 7 string right now.
Okay, girl.
Oh, wait, I'm gonna break this wood.
Yeah, anything you see that you know is gonna be useful, grab. I'm going around getting dirt, that way we can grow more trees.
There is no dirt here, so what are you talking about? You're getting dirt. Oh, hey, there's dirt right here.
Also, we should probably grab as many sticks as possible from the dead bushes. Because that's less wood that we're using on sticks.
Sure, sure.
Guys, you...
I almost just punched a spider. You know what I'm going to do for us?
What?
Be right back.
Oh, finally we had 9 pickaxe.
Come on.
I wish I had a bigger keyboard though. Here, take this. Here, take this, take this, take this. I know this is a weapon. Here.
Hmm?
There's a sword right there.
Ah, sweet, thanks.
Yes, spider eye. I can make cushions now.
Sweet.
That was a one hit for a freaking spider. Turns out if you hit them just right, it's a one hit.
Great, now I'm thinking of chickens.
I'm at one heart.
No,
I died! Get out of my room. I don't have my sword anymore!
Damn, alright, we'll grab some more wood and then I say we go back and load up a new world. I got a spider eye. Yeah.
Okay. I had spider eye and like 12 freaking webs. Alright, I'm going back to hub.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make me another sword.
We really need to get a bit of stone. You ready to generate a new world?
It's for me and him. We made our own map. We're recording. Oh, is the YouTube video still going?
Yeah. I say we jump into this map, do a little bit here, and then, like, leave the map, and then end the recording.
Is this you?
Yeah.
Right here beside Ember. Wood. Alright. Soul sand.
So much wood.
So much soul sand. I bet this was gonna spawn in wishes or something.
I reckon we're probably safer like finding a nice high spot. So we know what mobs are spawning in.
That's why I'm over here by myself. Come on over here with me. This is a pretty high spot.
Okay.
I'm Zombie pigman.
That's all good.
Yeah.
As long as you don't attack them.
Oh, there's an ocelot. There's an ocelot.
Yes, this is spawning in ocelots. See, now we really wish we. Now I really wish we had more than. Like even just like Mine Factory with safari nets and stuff.
I want to kill the pigman.
Oh, dude, grab the soul. One. Grab at least three. Four soul sand.
Grab at least what?
Grab at least four soul sand, probably more though. Four to spawn in a wither eventually. Because that's our goal for this. It's gonna be to kill the wither. And possibly the ender dragon.
Here,
Ryan. Yeah, alright. So if we can kill the wither at least, and possibly the ender dragon.
I got 20.
Yeah, that way we can also grow.
Nether wolf. Alright. I don't
think there's
a chest.
Yeah, there's not actually a whole lot else on this world. When you come back here, I'm gonna go back to hub. So just stay here once you're back.
I'm back.
Alright. Teleport to hub. Yeah, this is definitely easier with two people. Man, dude, I could play this for like hours straight.
Oh, generating new world.
Oh no, I pressed the wrong button.
There's an ocelot with us.
Really?
Right here, he's over here.
Oh, bro. He's outside our boundary though. He just fell.
No!
He was just like, meow.
Yes, I can. Okay.
Okay, we got another one of these. That's good. Yes, we've got iron, but no stone!
I don't know what in the hell you're doing up here, but chill out.
There's granite if you want to come get it.
Nah. We can't use garnet to make anything, really.
Get the wood and stuff.
Yeah, we need, like, survival resources.
Actually, do we have, like, any kind of epoxy or Gorilla Glue?
have soul sand?
Or ceramic?
I'm gonna break one of the bookshelves just so we've got books so we can make an enchanting table.
Eventually.
Still, we are going to have to. Okay, cows! This sucks though, we can't get any more worlds with stone. I think I saw a cow over here. Because we really need to make a furnace.
And iron. I'm sorry, but I have to do it.
What?
You'll find out when I click the button.
No, hang on, can you just wait a moment? Let me get a bit more wood.
You clicked it. You said it at the wrong time. Hey, there's a freaking sword in my face.
Actually, it's an axe.
Oh, hey.
And it's me.
Okay, that's you. I didn't know. You disappeared. Where'd you go?
Don't attack me, dude. I'm on lower health, and I'm starving.
You need to go back to home, dude, to get some food.
No, I've got one more beef on me. Oh, come on, really? I don't even think there's anything here this time. Nah, hang on. Let's just wait, dude. Don't change it. Cole.
I'm right here.
I thought you'd gone back to hub because I couldn't see you. Let's wait and see what mobs are spawning. Because if it's like mobs that give us meat.
Not yet, give me that.
Pigs.
Yes, kill them all.
Yeah.
Not yet, hon.
Come here, there's coal over here.
And yeah, spiders. Yeah, coal over here as well. Okay, pigs and spiders, meaning this is a double mob map.
Die. Oh, it's poison spiders.
Oh, it's cave spiders. Nah, dude. We need to leave them alone as much as possible.
Port the hook. God, that hurt.
Alright, I'm going back to hub.
New world, please.
I was trying to put stuff in the chest. I am that close to death, it's not even funny.
I'm at 2 hearts.
I'm blind because I went back to the lobby. The hub.
Oh my god. Why did you do that? And you're invisible.
Oh, so we get blindness and night vision and invisibility. TP. Oh, alright, it just TP's me here anyways. Yes!
Cobblestone! Yes! Stone!
No, this isn't stone! Some of it is!
Yeah, some of it is.
Yes, we finally got stone and cobblestone, and why would you come down here? We finally got stone and cobblestone and shit.
Hey, alright, kill me so that we have one person with full health. Thank you. So hurtful. Oh my god, I literally just went click the generating button.
Not yet, but I'm disgusted.
I would have legit killed myself. Jump off the map. Bunnies, alright, we get bunnies, so I don't think anything else is gonna spawn. We got bunnies, guys. We get hide for leather.
Yeah, get the bunny leather. I'm gonna grab a load of cobblestone until my pickaxe breaks, then I'm gonna go back to hub. So just stay here and do whatever you wanna do here. Okay? I'm going back to hub now.
Oh, there's coal! Yeah, give me a pickaxe while you're at spawn.
Okay. I'm just gonna make a furnace first.
Stone picks first.
Yeah, no, I made sure there was enough for stone, to both of us have stone picks.
Alright, tell me when you're in spawn.
In fact, we can both have stone swords as well.
Why don't you just give me your pick and then go back to spawn?
Because my pick broke.
Oh, okay.
Where are you?
Yeah, it's just the one spawn map.
Where are you? There you go. Stone pick. Stone sword.
Oh, booyahs.
I'm actually.
Let's get at least three iron while we're here.
Okay, that's why we need more. One.
I've got one as well, so we're at two. Seriously, we need a pick. Also, I'm starving again.
I'm not. I have full health.
I'm gonna go back to the hub in case starving actually full on kills you.
It shouldn't.
Papa Heart. Okay, it doesn't. I'm gonna teleport back to you. Okay, but I'm gonna die. That works as well. Stay where you are. Okay, don't teleport yet.
I'm mining coal. Two iron. I have two iron.
I have one. Okay. Slash up enter.
Four. We have four. Total four iron.
Hey, you're gonna have to help me with this.
Help me. Can you like smack me with your fist, please? There we go. You fit. Oh no, hang on. I'm not fixed. Oh, sorry.
Ow! You threw your sword. I can't move now.
Aiden, it's not low anymore.
There, okay.
Hey, come here.
I have three iron.
You like it, Aiden? You like it?
Okay, sweet.
So we have four now.
Oh, I see another one. I see another piece over here.
I think I see another piece over here.
Aiden, come on, come
yep.
spot.
I knew I see
if it's piece. More blankets.
Six iron.
Come on, move.
Alright, I'm gonna grab a bit more cobblestone.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
No! More blankets!
I got quite a few myself.
No more blankets! Can we please get more blankets?
Yeah, sure.
Alright.
Going to hub?
No, not yet. I found another piece of iron.
I would though.
Okay, yeah. Go to hub.
On what? Oh, they've updated it.
Alright, you want to end this episode here then?
I ain't gonna ask you
to
running back and forth over
my I don't know. I don't know. Dude, we've been going for like over half an hour now. Like 37 minutes.
I know, but.
Yeah. Well, dude, we can end this episode here so that it's. So this will be like the first long one, and then we'll do like 15 minute episodes because I can record straight after this.
Okay, we'll do that then.
Okay, well, yeah, let's end the episode. Come stand next to me.
Okay. Oh, I'm cooking steak.
Okay. I'd like to thank you guys very much for watching the first episode on New World. This has been really fun. And see you guys the next time I sing the alphabet. I don't know.
It's friggin' broken!
Peace, guys.